evil person deep down inside. I'm really not. But this time, I'm gonna take great pleasure in hitting X. Nope. Just desserts, bitch. Just desserts, bitch. Just desserts, bitch. Guess what? I know where you live, too. Nope. We're doing it. We're doing it. Doing it, doing it, doing it well. Oh, wow. The plan's 47 minutes already, huh? Make fun of Victoria, you bitch. Bitch. Alrighty. I did not mean to do that. Hey, you better go back to Victoria. Stupid little minions. Think for yourself! Don't no need to do it! Alright, anyway. They're beyond repair. My room. Bloop. More pairs of Chuck Taylors. Taking this little hipster thing a little bit too far, huh?
Home, sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
I thought that said raccoon. My favorite raccoon. We're gonna water the plant.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama.
But we're not gonna water it too much, because that kind of kills your plant. Oh look, a text from mommy. Hi, honey, your principal sent an email. It's about the attitude and the fitting in the behaviors in the dorms. And they're all grown up now. You changed the world to the camera, and please call me soon. Alright, thanks, Mom. Look, a sticky note. What is on the sticky note?
Looks like Dana left me a little post.
Hey, girl. Dana was in my room, and she stole my flash drive.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
How are you gonna steal stuff from me, Dana? How are you gonna steal stuff from me, Dana? Dana. Look, this is the picture wall.
The Max Caulfield photo memorial wall.
And a teddy bear. Now we're leaving.
You can't get out now.
Dana!
Tell me the truth or rotten there.
Juliet, did you really just lock Dana in a room?
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Juliet, this is so stupid.
Hey. You.
Hey, Juliet.
Juliet, you hottie. Did cool? you lock your other hottie roommate
Max.
In there?
I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Oh, that whore!
How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
You know...
What's my last name?
Your last name... is Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't know
you. Oh, suck my dick.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care.
Perfect sentiment,
so,
right there.
How did you find out about them?
Just
according
saying.
To Victoria,
just remember
Dana
that.
Would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria. Huh.
You're really she taking advice from Victoria.
Zachary won't answer his phone.
Come on.
Once Dana admits it.
Come on.
Straight
down. It's
hell.
Victoria. I bet you did. I got you, Dana. I got you. Well, hello. I have stumbled into the lair of the evil bitch. Oh, wait. This
Let's
is a fun
play
one,
a
ready?
Photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here, and this one there. A pattern.
Fuck you, Victoria! Ha ha! And we'll take a picture of it! Ha ha! Big middle finger! Ha ha! And away we go. I believe I need to go on her computer for this.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
Blackwell hipster alert. Oh,
this is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
So sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. Because I'm Victoria. Blah, 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 blah. I'm Victoria. Print. I want to bang the photo teacher. I'm Victoria. Blah, blah, blah.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
And now we're gonna leave. Boop. Oh, Juliet. Take that!
Read this.
Just like Phoenix Wright. Take that! Put the thing right up there. Boom, take that! Take that! Pew, 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 pew. Take that!
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
Another
one.
What's up, Dana?
I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No.
I'm way too hot for Zachary.
I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has ninja. To say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
How did you know I was here for that? Like, you know,
almost
maybe done. I was just
get the flash
walking
drive,
along.
And I'll go see Warren.
Oh, right. I can snoop. Because there's a pregnancy test. Look at this. Really don't think you want to touch that, Max. Really don't think you want to touch
Max?
That.
Ew! Fine. Thank you.
Sorry.
You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go. Nice, Max.
Whoops.
You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again. But I
yeah, way to go, Max.
Up to her.
Boop. Hey. Nothing ever happened. Don't look at me.
I assume Dana kept the appointment.
Ms. Dana Ward. Award. Look at this letter.
This is both sad and pathetic.
Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this to you so you might not hate my dumb ass forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussed out. If you need any money, let me know. XO Logan. Let's run on sentences, Logan. Hey, Dana.
Hey, Dana.
Want to talk
Seriously,
about it?
Thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
How do you lock someone in your room? I heard a
Dana,
rumor.
I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
I didn't say
you
that.
Just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know. It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Nope.
Of course. I was pregnant. Was. What about the other?
That no, I really don't care that much.
You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
It's Logan!
Who then? And you don't have to tell me. In fact, you better not.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that
I like
your
spirit.
So
you're nosy.
You.
But not that nosy.
Protect my precious, so Max never has to
again. That was the worst Gollum impression I've ever heard. What do you want, Warren? He's a little bitch. Alright, I'm leaving. Oh, it's Alyssa. Hey, Alyssa. Still reading your chiclets.
Fuck this shit!
Ow!
Damn, I better rewind.
Fuck this shit.
That hurt.
So what are the things that you can do in this game?
Poor Alyssa. I don't have a bruise.
God, that's funny. Is you can go back in time and warn Alyssa. She's about to get messed up. And this happens once a chapter. Max is like looking at me like, seriously, guys, it's like the 18th time you've seen this. Alright. You can see it once every chapter, and you can save her. Here's the thing. I saved her every time that I did this last time. So this time, I just get to watch her get just lost, messed up.
I'm not doing it
every
either.
Time. Alright, you're a jerk. What do you want, Victoria?
Hi, ho, I hope you enjoyed the pick. It's your last one.
Yeah, well, you need to learn how to use some punctuation. Just saying.
Go to the parking lot.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything.
So
here
here's the thing.
Do you understand
Kate
what I'm saying?
Is a very
leave me alone.
Unfortunate person in the fact that, like, she's a good person, but just really, really bad things happened to her. And last time I intervened, so this time, I just need to take a picture.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront, so you better figure out.
Oh, I cover the waterfront.
Leave me alone. Yeah. Hope
hey,
you
Kate.
Enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Oh, Kate, I'm sorry.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Kate is gonna have a terrible time in this playthrough. Just throwing that out there. I'm just saying. Poor Kate. Poor Kate. Bitch is still flying around her drone, huh?
Hey, it's the parking lot! Check it out! There's Warren in the parking lot!
Man, I should have done something. That guy was an asshole.
I know, but I did something last time. And in this universe... Look at this crappy truck.
Now, this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry,
yeah, Chloe.
Folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do. Bastard.
Yeah, Chloe. Such a bastard, Chloe. Why is this guy here? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna draw on your
it's
window.
It's not a dirty window unless somebody writes clean me on it.
Yeah. Boop. What does it say? I'm so dirty. I'm gonna take a picture.
I could use this picture for a series on Arcadia Bay Lots.
And turn around.
Those missing person posters are everywhere.
Get your ass over here.
I'm right here, Warren. Look at this crappy little car. Look at it. Look at it. Hi, Warren. Here's your flash drive. Now leave me alone.
Here's a flash. Thanks.
Ooh, rejected.
No. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one...
No, I mean, you know, this girl got shot in front of me, and I can reverse time, like, all the time.
Facebook. Major bitch move.
That's right, I got a better one of her. Boop.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria. I can't wait to
see?
Share.
Told you.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see your ass clown.
Gotta be honest, I'm surprised.
I guess she does.
Ass clown. I'm surprised that they use the name online. Facebook.
Not
and
bad,
not like,
I could do a much better job.
Oh, yeah, you want to draw me like a little French girl?
You can draw? I thought you were blind.
But I'm surprised they use Facebook and not like, you know,
is science.
Some weird kind of off brand name. So that you know, like, it means Facebook.
So you must use a computer to draw.
But it's not actually Facebook.
I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
Hey, you leave my selfies alone, motherfucker.
I'll let you know.
So did you get a chance?
That might not suck.
Yeah,
the movie booty.
You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems
like
the other day.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better.
You stole it all.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Cannibal Holocaust?
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
And a sensitive high school boy loves sensitive vampires too?
No.
Sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds
sensitive,
awful.
Sensitive, in quotations. Air quotes.
No, I was impressed you had faster.
What is faster pussycat kill kill?
Russ Mayer was a genius in black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky.
Yeah, but it would be what a way to go.
We should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds.
You are not a doctor.
Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
There's a seagull on that
Max
car.
Max Caulfield, right?
What's up, Prescott?
One of Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures.
I like that it was one word.
When you're hiding out in the bathrooms.
What does that mean, Preston? What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have
Is that
to
really
know
something
about
to be entitled about? I own all of the shithole. I don't own a great little thing, but I own all of the shithole. Take a step back,
Take a
dude.
Step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Oh, head put.
Hey, leave him alone.
Nobody tells me what to do.
Oh, I think I just did.
Or that whore right in the bathroom.
Whoa, easy there, pickup truck.
Chloe?
No way. You again.
Oh, go,
oh, yeah, it looks like you got this, all right. Get punched in your face.
Out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Bye! Hey, guys, what's going on? I'm the security man. Does he run up after everything happened?
Nathan
Jesus.
Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and
never, ever, ever.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Well, who else would I be? I mean, seriously.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
I mean, yeah, it's great to see you, Chloe.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
You know,
it makes
you're
perfect
awesome
sense
stuff.
I see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
You know, who knows? Let's see. What did he want with me? Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan? He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I owe him big time. You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be
well,
quiet
you know.
Here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
A big fat dick.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still smart. That's why I'm here.
Hipstergirl.com
Please, girl.
Featuring Chloe.
You came back from Blackwell Academy.
Oh, only for Mark Jefferson.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s.
And now he's washed up.
Those that can't do teach.
But he looks like he's 30.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you? No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Ooh, burn. I wanted to, but I didn't.
I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
They were. I put them in the freezer, and they've been frozen. Like, literally the entire time.
I just wanted to settle
in first
and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have...
And yet, I am.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on...
Did you not see the beginning of this episode, Chloe? Go back and watch it. Studio232.net. Plug. You can see it all. Right there. Even on our YouTube channel. Studio 232 Productions. It's all right there. Oh, my camera is broken!
Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard
cereal.
That one in a while.
Not everything changes.
Like Raisin Bran?
Camera has officially
are you cereal
taken
like
shit.
Raisin Bran? Are you
my
cereal like Frosted Flakes?
Tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific.
What is a step douche?
Tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
Oh!
Welcome home, Max.
Oh, he's a tiny tool! Oh! Chloe, this pickup truck. It is not great. Not great at all.
Ah, look at this. It's home. It's Chloe's home.
Is it Twin Peaks? Her license plate says
Come
Twin Peaks.
Come on in. Don't be shy. The house still looks nice. Home shithole.
Okay, a shithole. There you go. That's my chair. Ha ha ha. It is annoying. You may have heard it on the podcast or several.
Hello, little bird.
The little bird, go on. Oh, it's gone. Never mind. Never mind, go on. Turn back around. Don't go face cell. The little bird has flown away.
My room looks a bit different than the last time I saw it.
I want to see that edit of DBZ now.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
Step-fuhrer.
Put on some music while I'm
here. Yeah,
Medicaid?
Chloe! Those are illegal drugs! You put that marijuana down. That is illegal.
A hi-fi. I'd call it a stereo? What a hi-fi. Click. There it is. There's the hole to the other universe. Right there. Just, you know, step right in. Go for it. On the other side, who knows what it is? Maybe it's some guy named Laszlo. Maybe it's some dude with a stupid name like Free Gamer. They're saving the world. You never know. Hop on in and find out.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Oh, you know, some Britney Spears, some Rihanna. Totally. You know, that kind of stuff. Taylor Swift. What do I find it? What? She wanted me to... Here, we'll search.
Look picture. At that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Aw, her dad died. Poor William. I think that was his name. William. William Price. I think it was William. I don't know, though. Where do I find the music?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Chloe! Where is your music books? Your music books? What does that even mean? Discs! Your music discs! There it is. There's one! I found the CD! There's a picture of Rachel Amber! And Chloe, dun dun dun!
Hey, give me that! Sorry!
No!
I wasn't trying to be
nosy. I found it!
Obviously, she was a good friend. Putting it mildly.
Did you like her?
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel.
Oh yeah, she did.
After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Poor little Chloe.
I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot.
I never forgot.
I won't
Even
quit
if I
you.
I was an asshole and didn't keep
I
in touch.
I can't quit you.
But you had Rachel. Rachel had my back.
That's what they say in that movie, right?
Ass.
With the gay cowboys on the mountain.
You would laugh at how different we were.
With the Joker.
She wanted to be a star.
And
she looks like a mom.
That was her plan.
And Rachel's brother.
Get the
Jake Jigglypuff.
Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Bigfootville.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
Yeah, I'm in here!
Now,
is he actually a Nazi, though? He didn't look very Nazi-like.
6 months
Although
ago,
that mustache.
She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Ooh.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she... wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay?
Oh, sick burn.
I believe you.
Sick burn.
I'm just trying to get all deductive. Before Rachel left,
like Sherlock Holmes?
She met somebody who changed her life.
Where's your magnifying glass? And dear Hunter Cat.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Hunter?
Like
dear killer?
In my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yes. I was about to put that on the CD, and you started talking to me about Rachel Amber. Kind of your fault. To the hi-fi. Aw, yeah. Back out to this track number one. Poor Chloe.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze
into
alone for a moment.
I said Oregon.
Kids in the backyard drinking.